We are protecting because those Armenian police are not trustworthy.